Welcome to the Seaway Band's spring, now almost Christmas concert, the pandemic edition of 2020. I hope you enjoyed Nick's performance of Inspiration, an original piece he wrote and then recorded with Seaway graduate Sam at Algonquin College. While the end of last school year had its changes and challenges for us all, the band continued to do their best to learn and make music together as much as we could. I'm very proud of how everyone did in this situation. Back in March, we quickly transitioned from in-person classes and rehearsals to using various online platforms to learn music and rehearse together. Throughout the concert, you will see highlights of the different online programs the band learned to use in addition to improving at playing their instruments. Earlier this year, none of us expected to be learning to use technology at this level. Though the learning curve was steep for us all, I'm very proud of how everyone did. Most band members were able to participate in various ways. Some practiced on their own. Some completed written assignments. Some completed music theory and performance tasks. Some participated in online sectionals. And some submitted their recordings of the music we learned that I've used to create this online concert. And some people did all of these things. Though the band pieces you will hear tonight does not represent every single member of the group, please know that those who submitted recordings are representing all of you. I'm very proud of each and every one of you and all you were able to accomplish both in class and online. As we get started, if you are watching this through Teams, I invite you to show your support for each performance by writing your positive and supportive comments in the comment section. Next, our principal, Mr. Carter Edwards, has a message for you.
Hey Spartans, just want to welcome you to our spring, our almost Christmas concert in a virtual mode. Really looking forward to a night of amazing musical performances from our 2019 to 2020 Spartans. A huge thank you to Mrs. Leslie for all of her time and effort, not only with the music and band program here at Seaway in general, but for the countless hours of production, pre-production, post-production, all the work she's done to make this happen this evening. Parents and guardians, you are in for an amazing musical treat. And with that, enjoy the show.
One of the first pieces the band started learning this year is Fantasy on a Russian Air by Johnny Vinson. I'm very happy to say that everyone came a long way learning this challenging piece that we were about to play at the Kinspin Music Festival until it was canceled. Here is our version where we each recorded our parts in our own homes. Thank you. year, the band participates in the Kinsmen Music Festival in Cornwall, Ontario. We were preparing for this when the pandemic hit. We were focused on refining our parts in our last rehearsal before March break. By the end of this rehearsal, all our plans changed when they announced that school would not be in session for at least 2 weeks after the break. Some of our students also planned on playing solos at the Kinsmen Music Festival. Since they were not able to play their solos at the festival, they have put together a recording for you. Here are Emily, Kelsey, Nick, and Jaden playing their solos.
Swan Lake.
Thank you.
Next piece is Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. Thank you.
Next up is another piece the band planned on playing at the Kinsmen Music Festival, Harlequin Dance by Eric Morales. We started learning this back in January, and they could play most of it by March break. Through our online sectionals and their individual practice, they finished learning their parts and have put together this entire piece. We hope you enjoy our physically distant rendition. Thank you. band traditions we missed out on this year was our band potluck at the end of the school year. Usually after our last performance, we sort out our music, put equipment away, and enjoy some treats together. I hope you're enjoying some treats with your family right now as you watch this concert. At our potluck, we also celebrate the accomplishments of band members through some awards. Here are this year's award winners. If you are a winner, you will receive your certificate by email as I announce them. The first award tonight is for Most Improved Player. All of our beginners always improve so much throughout the year, and often they are the ones who receive this award. Tonight we have three people we are going to recognize who all diligently practiced, which brought their skills to the next level and beyond. Our first award winner for Most Improved Player is Ethan. Congratulations! Ethan is a beginner percussionist. Our next award winner for Most Improved Player is Ashley. Congratulations! Ashley is a beginner clarinet player. Our last award winner for Most Improved Player is Kelsey. Congratulations! Kelsey is a second year clarinet player. Congratulations to all of this year's Most Improved Players. Our next award is very unique to our circumstances. It is for Most Tech-Savvy Online Learner. Both of these students regularly participated in Microsoft Teams sectionals, as well as sharing what they learned with others about how to use the different features in Smart Music. These students are Emily and Carter. Congratulations! Yay! Our next award is for Most Enthusiastic Band Member. These students put a smile on everyone's face who walks into band. Congratulations to Nick and Cameron. Congratulations, boys! Yay! This next award is also unique to our circumstances. This is for Most Dedicated Online Band Member. These students completed all of their performance tasks and played multiple parts in our band pieces. Congratulations to Jaden and Bryce. The winner of this award for Most Dedicated In-Class Band Member is a student who attended almost all of the in-person rehearsals this year and played many different parts and instruments in band. You may have also noticed this in the first two pieces. Congratulations to Nick! The last award for this evening is for Most Dedicated Behind the Scenes Helper. Much of what we do in band could not happen without everyone's help. These students helped with many things, from brainstorming ideas and organizing people and things, to transporting equipment, setup, takedown, leadership, public speaking, and so many other jobs that all help make our events and trips run smoothly. The following students are this year's winners for Most Dedicated Behind the Scenes Helpers. Nick. Derek, Thomas, Maddie, Emily, and Olivia. Congratulations, and thank you all so much for everything you do to help make band both fun and successful for everyone. Congratulations to this year's award winners and all of the Seaway Band students for all they have accomplished this year. Next up, Almost Synchronized would like to share some music with you from some of their past performances. First, they will play Coco by Lucky Chops. This was one of the first songs they learned and played together as a group. Next, they will play Down and Out by Ryan Mebor.
Thank you.
three songs you will hear are all originals by Almost Synchronized. To me, these represent just how far they have come together as a group throughout their time at Seaway. Jaden, Bryce, and Nick have all just graduated. Congratulations! These are some of their last live performances as a Seaway ensemble. Maybe they'll keep playing together. Regardless, it has been a privilege teaching these students and watching them grow together as a group and become the young men and musicians they are today. I'm very proud of all of you, and I wish you the very best going forward. Next up is the second song they wrote together, Beat It and Blow, followed by Deja Vu and their newest untitled piece. If you have a title suggestion for their untitled piece, please write it in the comments as you listen.
Thank you.
students who graduated this year and one student who moved to a different school. The band and I miss you already. I'm very proud of all of you for all you have accomplished at Seaway and for the people you have become. I wish you all the best with your future plans. When schools can have visitors again, you are all welcome to come back and visit anytime. You will always have a part in Seaway's band family. For this next part, we will take a moment to honor our graduates and former students.
I'll think of you as I go. So when I leave, you're not alone. And no matter where we are, we will never be that far. Cause I will think of you as I go. Think of you as I dream. So when it's dark, so when it's dark, you'll be with me, you'll be with me. And no matter where we are, we can look up to the stars. And I will think of you as I dream.
Oh, it's a long and winding road, but you don't have to walk alone. Cause no matter where we are, I will keep you in my heart. And I will think of you as I go.
I'll think of you
when I'm down,
when I'm down,
when my heart,
when my heart
is on the ground,
is on the ground.
And I will never lose my way,
lose
even
my way.
When the skies are gray. I will think of you when I'm down.
Oh, it's a long and winding
long and winding.
But you don't have to walk alone,
to walk.
Cause no matter where we are, I will keep you in my heart.
I will
think of you as I go.
May you have auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in your being generous. Sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa! May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
Mostly played and sometimes sung, like On the Way to Kinsmen. But what I'll miss the most is watching you grow up. It seems like yesterday you were in grade 7 trying to put together your instrument. Now you can play the wildest of tunes. So as you go out here from Seaway, remember us, the memories that we've made. So don't you hesitate.
you got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
Before our time together comes to a close, there are some people I would like to take a moment to thank.
First, thank you to all of the students, from the classroom to rehearsals to outdoor performances to the stage and all the fun we had in between. Thank you for putting in your very best. I am so proud of each and every one of you for all you have accomplished this year. Parents, thank you for all of your support throughout the year with driving them home from rehearsals to helping out with various events and supporting them in this online format. Thank you to all of our parent supervisors on field trips and parent volunteers throughout the year. We could not have done what we did without you. To our community supporters, thank you all so much for your generous support. You have helped us to have an enjoyable and successful band program. To To the music teacher from Carlton Place High School, Mrs. Musician, thank you for playing the trombone parts for our band pieces. To Debbie Laundrie, Kelsey's piano teacher, thank you for playing the accompaniment for Kelsey's solo as well as sharing your video recording of you two playing together. Derek, thank you for providing me with tips with the audio editing for this concert. Bryce, thank you for playing all of the trumpet parts in the pieces we played for this concert in addition to your parts. Jaden, thank you for also playing the tuba parts in the pieces we played in addition to your parts for this concert. Nick, thank you for also playing the xylophone and marimba parts in the pieces we played in addition to your parts for this concert. Kelsey, thank you for creating the poster for the band concert tonight. Emily, thank you for creating the slideshows we use for the band pieces in tonight's concert. Mr. Carter Edwards, thank you for your help with promoting and moderating the concert tonight and for all of your support of the band as the principal of Seaway District High School.
On behalf of Almost Synchronized and the entire Seaway Band, we'd like to thank Mrs. Leslie for all the time and effort she has put forward not only for us, but also for the Seaway Band and local music in general. Ms. Leslie dedicates herself to projects that make people's lives more enjoyable and is the driving force behind some of our fondest memories as well as the reason we are the people we are today. Whether it be driving us home from Ottawa at 4 a.m., hauling equipment through the Palladium, or harassing Lucky Chops management to allow us to meet some of the people who originally inspired us, Miss Leslie stops at nothing to make others happy. We hope that the people that have met Miss Leslie, whether it be through band, as a teacher, or as a friend, are inspired to give on to others and take great pride in the things they do, no matter how mundane, just as she does.
We have come to the last band piece this evening. This year, the students learned Hang On Sloopy all online. This piece was not in Smart Music, so I made a play-along track for the students to use to record their parts. Some of the senior students have played Hang On Sloopy in previous years. For the first and second year players, they learned it for the first time all online, and they did a great job. Here it is. Just practicing the beginning of Fantasia for Solo Flute by Herman Beeftank. What have you been practicing lately? Write it in the comments. Thank you all for joining us for the Seaway Band's Spring, Now Almost Christmas Concert, the pandemic edition of 2020. I hope it was worth the wait, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. I'm very much looking forward to making music with you all once again in person at some point in the near future. Until then, stay safe, Spartans, and keep practicing.
Together we are bolder, braver, stronger.